That's awful convenient, is all.
Yeah, well, it weren't convenient for me at the time.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind. I have the time off work now. And the doctor's got me on some mighty fine... Whew, whatever it is in that bottle.
Oh, and to think you're a church-going man.
Remember me?
Hey, you look familiar.
Hey, Wallace, this here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Mm-hmm. I guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but... How about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah, the Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab. Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
I'll let the clerk know. Thanks again.
Sure.
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
A feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Howdy.
Well, who the hell are you?
It's all good. Calm down. All right, boy. Good. You Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I wanna buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Come on.
made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right, let's take you in.
This is very kind of you.
Suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Oh, sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
We're going for a walk.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
There you are. It's me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
You better I'll be there.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
Hey there, partner.
Hey.
I can't seem to catch a break today. Yeah, well, can always be worse, huh?
Bye.
Hey, friend.
Hey there.
You know a good place? Get some food?
No idea.
I was just asking.
Take care.
Hey, easy there, boy. There, boy. Get back.
After my brother Petey. Petey's always
taking this one
in.
Stay out of our way.
Somebody help me.
They called you a woman killer, not a turncoat. Your own brother?
I'm a good man.
You're wasting your breath. Sounds like your brother should have smarted you up when he had a chance. Be sorry.
Why don't you fellas let him go, huh?
Stop or I'll shoot you dead.
Well, they ain't your problem anymore.
Phew, that was close.
Come on, please. This horse stinks. Hey, friend. You do me a kindness and untie me. Jesus, thank you. They had me mixed up with my brother. I heard about a moonshine operation going on under the Strawberry General Store.
Might be worth checking out.
What's this?
Sure, okay. We'll just get out of here before someone else comes looking.
Are you to blame for this?
Look, nothing to do with me.
You shouldn't have done it.
Yep.
No need to act like
this. Son of a bitch!
Good morning, Arthur.
Always good to see you. I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
All right then, Arthur.
Good morning. My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I will. This should keep us fully stocked.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Susan.
Good morning, Arthur.
What would we do without you?
Turn feral, I imagine.
Just know, we're grateful.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Going.
All right, I suppose.
Good for you.
Morning to you.
Morning, Arthur.
All right, here, make it quick.
Hello.
Why don't you just sit down?
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Yeah. We need you, John.
Sounds good.
My lady.
Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
Horses eat lots.
Morning, dear. How's the reading going?
I'm getting better.
Good. Well, keep it up.
Uh-huh.
You're all right, boy.
Hey, Arthur.
Are you mad at me?
No, I'm just trying to think.
Remember, lift from the knees.
Morning.
Good morning.
Everything okay?
I guess. Bored.
Arthur!
Good job, Arthur.
Here we are, another day older.
And definitely not wiser.
Morning.
Hi there. Arthur!